The KSR Educational Trust was founded in 1984 by Lion Dr. K.S. Rangaswamy. Dr. KSR's unfulfilled desire to acquire systematic education and his dream about providing education to people were instrumental in founding the KSR Educational and Charitable Trust. With a great vision, KSR has established engineering, dental, arts and science colleges, teacher training, polytechnic, ITI and skills. Students from various parts of India and other countries are pursuing their education in various disciplines. Hard work and dedication are the key mantra for KSR. Arul Chelvar, Dr. N. Mahalingam, conferred Dr. K.S. Rangaswamy with the title Kongunattu Sadhanaiyalar for his contribution towards the Institute of Technology. A polytechnic college was established in the year 1984. The diploma courses offered are Mechanical, IT, ECE, EEE, CSE, Text and Civil. The strength of the institution at present is around 1,700. The important achievements in the last 5 years are that it has provided 8 state rank holders in technical board examinations. K.S. Rangaswamy College of Technology. K.S. Rangaswamy College of Technology, an autonomous college, was established in the year 1994. It is approved by AICTE, New Delhi, and affiliated to Anna University, Coimbatore. It is the 9th largest self-financed engineering college in Tamil Nadu in terms of intake, with 12 UG, 10 PG and 3 PhD programs. The college has excellent rapport with the industries. It has been accredited by MBA, AICTE, New Delhi. There are 4,000 students. Eminent personalities visited and appreciated the infrastructure available in the institution. The college has the most modern computer center with the latest configuration with UPS. Globalization and the IT boom have increased the importance of English communication. This resulted in the establishment of a full-fledged multimedia-based computerized language lab in the year 2003. The students of KSRCT 2008 batch have secured 4 gold medals and 33 ranks. 2 units of NCC, 1 in Air Wing, 5 Tamil Nadu Air Squadron Technical and another in Army, 12 Tamil Nadu Battalion are functioning. The courses offered are Civil, Mechanical, Electrical and Electronics, Computer, Electronics and Communication, Automobile, Textile Technology and Information Technology. 1,800 students are studying here. Provision has been made for an excellent indoor and outdoor games and a health club. KSR College of Arts and Science. KSR College of Arts and Science was started in the year 1995. The college is affiliated to the Periyar University, Salem. The motto of the college is Knowledge is Power. The management provides ample opportunities to mold the students into useful citizens of the future with strong character and great qualities of leadership. At present, 14 UG courses and 8 postgraduate courses and research programs, MPhil and PhD in biotechnology, microbiology. The college has rich infrastructure facilities and several crores of rupees have been invested in buildings, labs for biological sciences, information technology, AC conference halls. A strategically well-planned and executed curriculum and co-curriculum provide an enriching and rewarding educational experience. The institution maintains 5 NSS units, NCC and Youth Red Cross, YRC, to inculcate a sense of social service among the youth. The computer laboratories are equipped with the latest high-end configuration, computer systems with multimedia, enhanced speakers and headphones with CD writer and web camera facility. It provides internet services to KSRCAS for internal communication in the areas of faculty management, library management, student management and intranet chat system. KSR College of Engineering. KSR College of Engineering was established in 2001. It is affiliated to Anna University, Coimbatore and accredited by NBA, New Delhi. The existing courses are CSE, ECE, EEE, Civil, Mechanical, IT, MBA and MCA. The College of Engineering has eminent staff members to guide the students. The college has well-established laboratories, a language lab for improving communication skills. Rajammar Rangasamy Industrial Training Institute. Rajammar Rangasamy Industrial Training Institute, approved by NCVT, New Delhi, was started in the year 1988. It offers fitter, wireman, electrician, MMV and one-year computer programming course. The institute trains the rural students in modern and latest technology. KSR Institute of Dental Science and Research. KSR Institute of Dental Science and Research was started in the year 2004. The college offers the Bachelor of Dental Surgery course and is approved by the Dental Council of India, New Delhi, and is affiliated to the Tamil Nadu Dr. MGR Medical University. Experienced faculty are guiding and training their students. The college has a well-established laboratory. To mention a few are the Anatomy Museum and Phantom Head Laboratory. The Dental College has equipped all the facilities within a short span of time. KSR Schools. KSR Schools consist of KSR Matriculation High Secondary School, KSR High Secondary School and Abhay KSR High School, educating more than 4,000 students in and around Tiruchengode. The KSR Matriculation High Secondary School was started in the year 1989. The school is a blend of modern and ancient architecture with all modern facilities. The schools impart education emphasizing national integration, technical awareness and encouragement for sports, co-curricular and extracurricular activities from LKG to plus 2 level. KSR Industrial Training Institute. KSR Industrial Training Institute is approved by SCVT Chennai. It offers CNC machine operation, CUM, programmer and refrigeration and air conditioned mechanism. General facilities, training and placement cell. Efficient placement cell with directors stationed at Chennai, Bangalore and Hyderabad to enable students to get employed in leading multinational and national companies. Students are trained on aptitude, soft skills, GD, communication skills and personal interviews from second year onwards in order to get placement at the initial phase itself. KSR students are employed around the world. Library. Fully computerized, air-conditioned library with 100,000 volumes of books, national, international and e-journals. A special digital library with 6,000 CDs. Medical facilities. General hospital within the campus. Round-the-clock availability of doctors. Indoor stadium. A modern stadium with 20,000 square feet of international standard. Floodlight facility with shadow-free atmosphere. Gallery for 1,000 spectators. Hostel. 4 hostels for boys and 2 hostels for girls to accommodate 7,000 students. Intercom for all rooms. Provision of nutritious, hygienically prepared vegetarian, non-vegetarian food. Swimming pool, gymnasium, health club and playground. 24-hour mineral water and power supply across the campus with generator backup. Separate computer center with internet facility available. Transportation. Free bus facility for both staff and students covering 100 kilometer radius. Bank and post office. An exclusive bank with ATM facility and a post office are available at the entrance of the college premises. Canteen. Sufficient number of canteens is employed to cater to the refreshment.